come in. He threw a side here a few days ago. 1-2. Rocketed into the gap in right center field. This will get down and roll toward the wall. Manessa's decent wheels, rumbling around second. Now at third, gets a stop sign from his skipper, Luis Salazar. It's a double for Jose Briceno. So, Carson Fulmer retired the first five. He then walked Joey Manessas on a borderline call, and he gives up a double to Jose Briceno. Dash pitching coach J.R. Perdue will head on out to the mound and chat with Carson Fulmer.